Stand down.
And all she is doing is standing up for the rights of people to make their own medical decision.
The risks are very, very low. This is a virus that has a 99.6%.
I've never been against masks, but I do believe they have a time and a place.